In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to make the Beatles emblem. I'm just showing you what it looks like on the gun. So, if you want to leave here, that's fine, but I'm just showing you what it looks like on the gun. Note, I made this myself, so I don't know if people have made it before, but if they have, I'm sorry, and I'm hoping you don't call copyright on me or something like that, I don't know. I've seen one person make a Beatles emblem, and all he could write out was Beatles, not the, and I thought that was kind of different.
Team Death March, do not hesitate.
I'm gonna try not to say anything to these kids. Thank you. I know you can't see it, but it's on the side of the yard. Probably would have been better to use my glow, but I don't care. I'm just gonna have to find somebody to kill me.
Yeah, there we go, that's what I needed.
And finally I'm using the M16.
Enemy spy plane incoming.